In a world where 1% of the population owns 40% of the planet's wealth. In a world where 34,000 children die every single day from poverty and preventable diseases. And where 50% of the world's population lives on less than $2 a day. One thing is clear. Something is very wrong.